From a small town I came from nothing. With these two hands I sure built something. If daddy could see, he'd be proud of me. A little hard work never hurt no one. It's what he'd say when we were growing up. We were dirt floor poor, but we never went hungry. I'd spend my days baling hay and sacking groceries at the IGA, scraping to save every penny I had made. I finally saved enough for my first Ford. It was an 84 step side two door. Then I took off chasing my dreams. I'm just a boy from Old Creek County. I grew up with these woods around me. I'm a wild-eyed southern child. I'm a Hokie. Folks would always say I'd never amount to nothing. Daddy's belt and mama's loving. It made one hell of a man out of me. Oh, if daddy could see, he'd sure be proud of me. Mama always was a gentle woman. Off to bed when dinner was done, she took me in and kissed me on my cheek. Daddy's love was a little more stern. Nothing was given, everything was earned. Kind most of the time, except when he would drink. He taught me how to hunt, be a God-fearing man. He'd take us fishing every now and then. Those are some of my favorite memories. He never made college. He had a degree in hard work and elbow grease. Everything he learned, he handed on down to me. I'm just a boy from Cherokee County. I grew up with these woods around me. I'm a wild-eyed southern child. I'm Hokie. Folks would always say never amount to nothing. Daddy's belt and mama's loving. It made one hell of a man out of me. Oh, if daddy could see, he'd sure be proud of me. I got a little place of my own, not too far from daddy's stone, among the honeysuckle and the white oak trees. Now we got ourselves a boy on the way. I think we're going to give him your name. If daddy can see, he'd sure be proud of me. Thank you.